Next week's primary is setting the stage for November's general election. One race that will be on every ballot across the country is the race for president.
And you'll be able to select your preferred candidate for president during the primary, but that matchup is already set. President Joe Biden, a Democrat, and former President Donald Trump, a Republican, each earned enough delegates from their respective parties to earn that nomination.
Another race that's essentially set for November is the one for U.S. Senate in Pennsylvania. It could be pivotal in determining the balance of power.
And Democrat Bob Casey and Republican Dave McCormick are both running uncontested with the full backing of their parties. News 8's Barbara Barr talked with the candidates previewing the November showdown.
Do you think this could be your toughest test?
Well, Barbara, I take every election that I've been in very seriously. It's a tough state, and it's always close, and you have to earn every vote.
Three-term incumbent Democratic Senator Bob Casey is bracing for a stiff challenge from Army veteran and former hedge fund CEO Dave McCormick.
I feel great support across Pennsylvania, across the Republican Party.
Their Senate showdown is expected to be one of the most expensive and important races in the country.
If you're an incumbent in a time when 80% of Pennsylvanians want change, I'd much rather be the challenger, and I'm running as someone who's going to be a change agent.
For Pennsylvania, it's a very clear choice. I mean, I've been a senator who's been delivering for the people of our state for a long time, investing in families.
A recent Franklin and Marshall poll shows Casey leading by 7 points. Voters we talk with in Lancaster, including a couple having lunch at a diner, are split.
I would like to see Bob Casey win. I think he is a decent human being.
Dave McCormick, time for a change.
Why is that?
Because Bob Casey's been here forever.
Issues that matter to Pennsylvania voters include the economy, the border, and reproductive rights.
Do you support any kind of a national ban on abortion?
I do not.
Where do you find yourself on the abortion issue?
Well, I think with the overturning of Roe v. Wade, it is a state's right issue, and I 100% support that. I believe this is an area that's very polarizing for our country. I think we need to find common ground. I don't support bans. I am for the three exceptions.
Do you believe there should be any restrictions on when a woman could get an abortion?
Well, Barbara, at a minimum, I think most Americans and most Pennsylvanians, I think, would want the right to be protected. That's why the Women's Health Protection Act was before the United States Senate, and there was an up or down vote on that to advance that legislation or not. I voted to advance it.
They'll have the next 6 months to make their case to Pennsylvanians. Barbara Barr, News 8.
And both Casey and McCormick will tell Barbara they are looking forward to debating each other on the issues.
And as we count down to the Pennsylvania primary, News 8 will continue to have commitment coverage you can count on. You can visit WGAL.com at any time to access our online voter guide. Just scan that QR code at the bottom of your screen, or you can visit our website and go to the Commitment 2024 section.
And be sure to join us April 23rd as you make your voice heard. Our team will be counting the votes to bring you real-time results, and we'll have crews with candidates in some of the races that we told you about tonight. Have a great night.